So what's up guys, welcome back to another video today. Today I'm going to be saying the new skins that are coming to Fortnite. Before we get into this guys, can we hit 50 likes on this video? Be very appreciated and comment down below on what your favourite skin is out of these. This isn't like precise stuff where I don't know the names or anything for this. It's just leaked stuff that is going to be in the new season. Some of this is in the season pass, but there's like skins that aren't, and it's absolutely mad. And pickaxes and backblings and gliders. So let's get it straight into it. But yeah, first of all, I'm just going to put them all on the screen right now in like the bottom right hand corner. And I'm sorry this isn't like PNG or anything like that, because there's literally like I can't really do it, and there's like a massive two epic buddies at Twitter. Go follow them on Twitter. But yeah, we're gonna go straight through this now. On the top left, we have a guy in like a blue suit. It kind of looks like a police officer suit. We've seen like a black kind of version of this before, so no surprise this is coming out. And then the next one is literally my favorite one. It is like a disco one. It's got lights, and I guess they will move, and then glasses as well that will move. This looks so sick, like different lights and stuff that will glow in the dark. It actually looks mad. But the thing is, if you use this, people are going to see you. 100% people are going to see you if you use it. Then we have a guy with a eye patch on. Looks pretty cool. Don't know if I'd buy that. I don't know if this is from the season pass. I think he's from the season pass. But I'm sure if some of these are from the season pass. He looks pretty cool. Then we have a girl, the girl version of like the disco stuff. She's got different kind of lights on. Obviously the same as the other one, but if you like girl characters, then you're going to get this one. But I think the other guy looks cooler. But then we have that skin looks mad. She's like grey. It looks like a zombie. Got like the eyes. It kind of looks like the Gold Trooper, like literally one of the rarest skins out. Looks like that, but like a different version of it. It's like kind of a grey body, then red hair. Looks mad. And then the boy version of this with the hat looks sick as well, guys. Tell me down below right now if you're gonna buy this, because I am. Looks mad. Then we have a person with a mask on, looks kind of average. Then another person with a mask on. Then I think these two are from the season pass. Yeah, the rest are from the season pass, I believe. But yeah, let's go look at some pickaxes now. Pickaxes, we have kind of like a sword on. I think that one's in the season pass. We have a candy one there, I think that is. Looks pretty sick. A paint one. I don't really know. I think that's like a missile one there. Jeez, and then we have the backpacks. We have like a military backpack, it kind of looks like. Then we have like, you know, like the mask, the mask from the other people. I think that's like the back bling for that, so that looks pretty cool. Then a normal backpack, and then another pink one. I'm guessing that's going to be on the pink character. Then the gliders, all right. This glider here, I think, is going to be the season 4 one you're going to be able to get for free if you win a game. It looks pretty mad. I really like the look of that. Then we have like a, obviously, like a navy one. Looks cool. That one as well, which goes with the season pass. And then like candy ones and stuff like that. I don't really need to go through it for you guys. But yeah, then we have like the light one as well, which is going to look sick. If you get the full set for that, that is absolutely going to be mad, guys. But guys, tell me down below what you think of these skins. And yeah, thank you for watching. I'm out. See you.
And I fill up the plate. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And leaving you in the taxi, kissing the backseat, tell the driver make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Now follow my lead. Coming now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet. Although my heart is falling.